We merge.
I'm filming it. It's funnier if I film it. I wish I would have gotten out of film. You like turtle rolled. Wanna move my feet? Wanna jump on one? Wanna move my feet? Wanna jump on one? Wanna move my feet? Wanna jump on one? Wanna move my feet? Wanna jump on one?
Ray. Jolly.
I didn't bring it up the mountain because I was like, I wanted to get some landscape shots.
You should have done it and put it on your chest, bro.
I have the chest one, should I? Banny.
Banny.
So we're out here, Fawnskin. Gonna be doing some paddle boarding. I think we got some like canoes or kayaks for the boys, AKA Rey. I don't think Ray can swim, so hopefully they give him a life jacket. We got Joe here. Joey's good on the water, but he's got injury. Turn it up, jiu-jitsu style. He's too beast mode for us. Gotta protect him. BJJ life. BJJ life. Look at this. Doc, it's so beautiful. My arm is getting sore from carrying this fucking thing. But my other arm is injured. I fell down earlier. I know. I had two of them. I didn't bring one. It would have been nice. Swamp. Hi, how's it going? Good, good. Enjoying this beautiful day. Some local talent. Actually, stand right here. I'm gonna take. What's happening, man? Let's see you guys with your cute little life jackets on.
What's the shit?
Big Bear Lake, baby! These are my boys. We be paddling. Surf this wake. What did he say? Hopefully, what? Hopefully, we get hit by a buck. circular back. I'm okay, let's get to the point and then we'll... We gotta earn it. We got to the point yet, come on, I thought we were... You guys ran out of steam on me. Dar, you wanna get a little interval in with me? Let's do a hard... Let's do a hard 30 to the point. 30 minutes. Yeah. Something I'm missing right now, so getting together with my buddies. Nothing Joey, like meeting up with some of your old high school friends up in a mountain cabin, Big Bear, California, for a fantasy football draft and some good times together. Get out on the lake, paddle around, get some sun, talk some smack, cuss up a storm, relive the old days, drink some beers, have a little smoke, have some fun. Makes you feel young again. Guess that's a great thing about spending time with your old friends. Look forward to doing it again one of these days soon. Huh? Thanks, gents. It was a lot of fun. Joey cracking the beers. Shark boy. On a brewing company, eh? Nothing like a Kona for the pal.
Zahar, you want a beer? Danny?
Kona for the paddle.
Yeah. You want a beer?
Kona for the paddle, bro. Kona for the pack.
Far as the fucking water, man.
I didn't know the Arabs were so good in the water.
I guess they'll get a splutter.
I like everybody. I wish people would just stop fighting with each other, man.
As long as we have people like Joe in the world, they'll always fight.
I know, it's true.
Instigator.
Good job. Catch. Is this thing actually... Dude, sea turtles are the shit. Just put it right in this.
No, rodents. Kill them all day.
You look so sick. Yeah, shakas.
This is funny.
Dude, the light response on this one is so good. We're like doing 360s here. Oh, yeah, that's the best. That's what he said. Talk to him like this. day. They're fucking delicious. Fuck. I know, but I had the cone idea, but the rattle ones are over there. Good too. Danny. Yeah, just stick it in the front of your boat. Just adjust it and stick it in there. No, because it's basically just Joey's back.
Don't flip this, we got the cooler.
I'm not flipping you.
Stop splashing fucking water.
I'm stuffing the fucking thing up your ass.
You want it up your ass?
You want more water?
Yeah, I gotta get him. I got him on video.
Who's gonna like it more? The fucking water or the stick up your ass? Alright, throw it on.
You're gonna knock me.
Let's go, Rick.
Get up
on here.
Oh, fuck.
And do it for him.
While we're out here, dude, you'll flip this over.
Yeah, sure. Uh-huh.
Fuck.
He's done.
We're far, too.
You're so fucked, dude.
We have to go over here.
Yeah. We're pretty far. Ian, grab the leash. Don't. Hey, tow him in.
Lean on Ian's board, not on the fucking kayak.
Stay calm, dude. I was about to say. Take him to that dock, Ian.
No, we're not taking him to the fucking dock.
he's gonna fuck himself up. Danny, you good?
Yeah. All right, so now Dahar, you come up on that end. Danny, you and Dahar, then three will start pulling.
It's probably gonna sink to the bottom. You got my beer?
Can you
put
your
hotel? No, I'm good. You're not, dude, you're just gonna have to tow it in, man.
Dude, relax, we got this.
Okay.
Bring
his board over. Start
lifting. Wedge it up. Right, you got it. That's not
helpful. Well, shit, look at this move now. It's sinking.
That's not gonna work.
We need another guy, dude. The thing is, if we don't get this thing out, it's gonna sink.
You gotta fuck it
over there,
dude,
bro.
It won't.
I tell you.
Jesus Christ, man.
Dude, get on the paddleboard.
You want to get in there?
Hold on. Let's not fuck this up. We got one shot at this. Here.
Get those sandals.
I need a paddle.
Here, I got it behind you.
Behind you.
Slow down for Danny. You guys are like leaving him behind.
But you got, once you hit the seaweed, you didn't even slow down.
And we were rowing like it. We were rowing like one.
Yeah, you guys didn't even slow down. You guys just,
we had a good system.
I was trying to draft you guys, but then that wake hit us.
And like,
so I kept catching the back of the wake. And so that's.
No. No, no, let him. Let him. He needs to learn.
Shot by fire, eh?
Woo!
There you go.
Made it to Big Bear, California. Rey Heredia put together our fantasy football draft in this beautiful cabin up here. We got Joey from Kansas City and the rest of the boys on the way.
Bingo!
To do like the auction thing.
Draft day, baby. Got to do this.
Touchdown!